Citizens of Raccoon City. That looks like the city zoo's rear gate. If a rescue team's on the way, I'd better hurry. I have kind of a bad feeling about this, but it looks like I should check it out.
This way. This way.
Yes.
Come here.
What if...
This way.
Darn!
Cindy! Come on!
Yes. George! Thank you.
Yes. Come on!
Yes.
Pray there are no zombies in there.
Wait a moment!
Yes.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you.
Come here. This way.
Yes.
Come here. This way.
No.
This way. Come here.
Yes.
Kevin! This way. Come here.
Sorry.
This way. Come here. Come here.
Yeah.
Thank you, Ken.
This way.
Yeah.
Cindy!
This way. Come here. This way. This way. Come here. Come on!
Yes!
Cindy!
Come here.
George! Go!
Yes?
Heaven!
George!
Come here.
Yes!
Cindy!
Oh.
This way.
Cindy!
This way.
Hey, over there!
George!
This way.
Yes. Darn. George!
This way.
Cindy!
Come here.
Yes.
Cindy!
George! Thank you.
Yes. Come here.
Cindy!
Come here.
Yes.
Kevin!
This way.
What should I do?
Someone help me!
Yes! I'm thinking maybe...
George!
Yeah. Oh, dear, help!
Yes.
Someone help me!
Thank you kindly.
This way.
Yes!
As a doctor, I must always be at a certain level of preparedness. Preparedness for dealing with such circumstances. I wouldn't consider myself a patriot, but I couldn't just watch people suffer without lending a hand. But alas, there are limits to that altruistic side of me.
Bye.